O.J. Simpson could be making his return to the big screen. According to a report in Vanity Fair, Simpson filmed a scene for an upcoming film with comedian Sacha Baron Cohen inside a Las Vegas hotel room. Simpson was reportedly paid $20,000 for the scene. Baron Cohen is well known for movies like Borat and Bruno, where he pranks people while playing outlandish characters.